Welcome to aminacademy.com. In trigonometry, let us do some example problem regarding solving the triangle. Example, in triangle PQR, angle P equal 30 degree, R equal to 250 meter, and P equal 200 meter, solve the triangle. Now, let us draw the triangle for rough figure. This P, Q, R, in that PQ is given as 250 meter and angle P equal 30 degree given. Here, the QR can be drawn from the point P like also. This is 200 meter, at same time this also 200 meter. Now name this point as R dash. Now in case R sine P equal, here R is 250 into sine P is sine 30, which is equal 125 meter. And also we can say the relation R is greater than P. Here P is 200, R is 250, so R is greater than P, as well is greater than R sine P. Hence, there is ambiguous case. There is ambiguous means two triangles is possible here, and there are two triangles PQR dash, PQR dash and PQR can be drawn. Now we have the relation sine R by sine rule, sine R by R equal sine P by P, which gives sine R equal R sine P over P equal 250 into sine P is sine 30 over 200, which gives 0.625 meter. Now we have sine R, therefore R equal sine inverse 0.625, which gives 38.6822 degrees. We'll convert this as, by using calculator, convert this as degrees, minutes and second, that is 38 degree 48 minutes and 55.92 second, very approximate. Now the angle QRP, now angle Q R P means here is that is Q R P equal to angle R, that is equal approximately, can write this as 38 degrees. This is 40 minutes, not 48. This is 38 degrees, 40 minutes, 38 degrees, and approximately it is 41 minutes. You'll get it because 41.5, 55.92, we can get 41 minutes. Now, hence angle PQR equal 180 minus 30 plus just 2 degrees, 38 degrees, 41 minutes is approximately equal 111 degrees 19 minutes. Now angle PR dash Q equal 180 degrees minus angle Q R dash. Here P R dash Q, P R dash Q, this angle equal 180 minus Q R dash R, which is equal 180 minus 38 degrees, 41 seconds equal 141 degrees 19 minutes. And PQR days equal QR days R minus QPR days equal 38 degrees, 41 minutes minus 30 degrees is equal to 8 degree 41 seconds. For the smaller values of, for the smaller value of Q, that is PR dash, here PR dash is here smaller value than PR, therefore we have relation PR dash over sine of PQR dash equal QR dash over sine of QPR dash, which gives PR dash over sine of 8 degree 41 minute equal 200 over sine 30. By calculation we get PR dash equal 60.39 meter, and RQR days equal 180 minus 2 into 38 degree 41, so which is equal 102.38 minutes. Now we have the relation RR days whole square equal 200 by cos formula 200 square minus 2 into 200 into 200 into cos 102 degrees 38 minutes. By calculation we get R dash equal 312.24 meters. We have done. Please subscribe our YouTube channel.